Bienvenidos a la semana del clima en Miami. From Mr. Colombia, I'm the official global ambassador of the SOS Water for this climate week. Desde Miss Earth Colombia seremos los embajadores oficiales de la campaña SOS Water. I'm going to be a special guest on this celebration for taking action through climate change. Here, I represent your voice in the crucial needs of protection of our water resources. Aquí voy a ser la representación de tu voz en la crucial necesidad de tomar acción para cuidar nuestros recursos hídricos y, por supuesto, cuidar y velar por nuestra tierra. Durante esta semana tendremos espacios muy especiales para dialogar y, sobre todo, tomar acción. Iniciaré por visitar el Consulado de Colombia en Miami, visitar Elementary Schools, donde vamos a compartir con niños todo el tema de educación ambiental. Seré anfitriona y moderadora de Water Dialogues, una conferencia en la cual vamos a estar dialogando con diferentes expertos sobre las estrategias para realmente preservar el agua. Además, cumpliré uno de mis propósitos como conferencista en una universidad aquí en Estados Unidos. Así que mantente muy conectado porque esta semana lo que viene es todo por la acción climática. ¡Vamos!
Scarlett Mansas. I'm the founder and CEO of Harmful Impact, which is a nonprofit organization that accelerates the UN Sustainable Development Goals. I'm also the chair of the Community Board for Climate Week Miami. It is my pleasure to welcome you today. Esta mañana vamos a tener desde las 9 de la mañana, empezando a las 9 hasta las 9 de la noche, back-to-back event, eventos todo el día de organizaciones comunitarias que están trabajando en la agenda climática desde hace muchas décadas, y queríamos darle este espacio a la comunidad de Miami y del resto de la Florida para que presenten sus proyectos, sus iniciativas y cómo no solo educar, pero involucrar a la comunidad que se unan a avanzar esta agenda climática dentro del marco de la Semana del Clima de Miami. So this morning, today we're going to have back-to-back events. We started at 9 a.m. and we're going to have all the way to 9 p.m. We have events from community organizations that are advancing the climate agenda throughout Miami-Dade County and in Florida as well. We wanted to provide this venue and this platform for community organizations to not only educate but raise awareness and involve the community to join their initiatives and projects throughout Miami and the world. This is in the framework of Climate Week Miami. She is the founder and CEO of Miartic. She'll tell you more about it. And we welcome you and we hope that you enjoy this dialogue. Buenos días. Vamos a empezar con el primer evento del día. Es sobre el diálogo del agua. SOS es un llamado para la comunidad que comprendamos la problemática de la escasez del agua. La mente brillante que puso este evento o que lo coordinó es la señora Bridget Ripamonti, que es la CEO de Miartic. Y con eso le doy la palabra. Muchísimas gracias, Bridget. Ha sido un honor y un placer trabajar contigo. Y bueno, bienvenidos.
Bueno, pues, qué rico somos los que deberíamos estar esta mañana hablando del clima. For those of you who don't speak Spanish, I'm going to be doing the interactive session. And it's an honor for me as the CEO and founder of the SOS Water Campaign to see you all here today to talk about water. What an important subject. But I cannot be more thankful that the majority of women came together, my directors and the people that helped me put this together, from Yadira Portuondo, Mrs. Yadira, Amarta Cardona, Miss Earth Colombia that is visiting here from Colombia, Luz Adriana. Thank you so much for being here today. And everybody that add value to this amazing conversation. Thank you to the panelists that are right here waiting to be presented. Luz from Emprendedores de Luz and her committee. I think the first thing that I would like to know is acknowledge the capacity of human beings to get together for our climate. And I'm really honored to serve the purpose of Climate Week Miami and to help put this first year event, because I think there are a lot more initiatives that should be doing this around the world because of the state of emergency and because of the passion that help us integrate all these efforts in a common sense, to put a common sense to our climate emergency and to help each other as communities around the globe. So let me introduce today Luz Adriana, our Miss Earth Colombia, that is welcome all of you today, and she's going to direct this panel. Luz Adriana, please take a seat. Thank you so much. Thank you for the acknowledge and being here from Colombia to talk about sustainability, climate, and especially water. You are very watery today.
Yeah.
Beautiful representing the sun. Thank you, Adriana. It's an issue.
So good morning for everyone. Thank you so much for being here. For me, it's an honor. I'm more than glad to be here today as an environmental engineer. For me, I decided that as my career. I decided this to be the course of my entire life, to work and to work so hard towards the environment. I'm honored to represent today Colombia because it's South America. We are a really important resource of course, a lot of water, the different, the Amazon. We have the amazing Amazon too. So there's a lot that we have to get together, all between the countries. Every single person in the world have to feel the responsibility we have to be a human in this world, to be able to take all the resources to use, to produce, but in a sustainable way. So for me, it's an honor. I'm an ambassador of my country, and I'm able today to be this voice to get together with SOS Water campaign and to work today with this amazing people that is going to be at the conference. So let's start with the SOS Water video. This is all about the Amazon River Commission, and you're gonna be able to know a little bit about this amazing project today. So this is about Luz Pérez from Fundación Emprendedores de Luz, Nonprofit America. This is about the violence, is la violencia ambiental, the SDGs and Amazon conservation efforts.
I think where we would like to start is with the video that represents the achievements, the global achievements of our campaign that started 3 years ago. And I will be honored for you to see at what capacity we have been able to
impact. We want to thank this panel of leaders from around the world for this opportunity to share our vision. SOS Water was started 2 years ago, and we have since achieved great global recognition.